both houses of parliament were adjourned sine die nearly 2 weeks before schedule due to the coronavirus pandemic. The budget session commenced on January 31st and was scheduled to conclude on April 3rd. Parliamentary Affairs Minister Pralhad Joshi said that the session has been curtailed with consensus among all parties in view of the COVID-19 across the world, including India. During this session, 12 bills were passed by both houses of the parliament. The all-important finance bill was passed by both houses on Monday before they were adjourned.